Deke, you there?
Yeah, I'm here. What's up?
We got hit, and hard. Rippers. A couple of dozen, maybe more.
Goddamn rippers.
That little gal you were so worried about?
Yeah, Lisa. Wait, hold on. What happened? Where's Lisa?
Gone. They took her and three others. Alki followed him as far as he could. But they're holed up at Belknap Crater. He came back to round up more men, but...
God damn it! Okay, look, I've seen what those sons of bitches do to hostages. I'm not waiting.
It's all good. Let him in.
Hey, been seeing you around, boy.
Can I help
Manny,
you?
What's going on?
You got some...
Deke. Good. Got something you might be interested in.
Yeah, don't bet on it, Cope. I'm busy.
Too busy to hear about a Ripper camp? Here? In the Cascade Wilderness?
Rippers up here? Where?
Thought you might be interested. I heard how you and Boozer got hit by him. In fact, I haven't seen Boozer around much, have I?
Where, Cope?
Up by Separation Meadow. Flack, you know her, don't you? Saw him firsthand. Past their camp when she was out on a supply run.
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
Hey, man. Good to see ya.
How you doing?
Good job.
That's it for now.
Okay, then.
You think wood smoke will give you cancer?
What do you need?
Can't even breathe.
What do you need?
Yeah.
Nope.
What?
Not enough credits?
Thanks.
Hey, Deke.
Manny.
Be here. All right. Be seeing you.
Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had any...
worth some credits.
Loser. Look, I'm on my way off the separation meadow. Cope says it's grip again.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Loser. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us. Price on our head.
How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers.
Deacon out.
Good. What are you doing up here, huh? Get low, huh? Get low!
Topping off.
Right on target. At last. Save it for later. Who's man, are you awake? Boozer.
Yeah, Deke. Just feeling a little out of it, you know?
Look, I'm on my way out to Separation Meadow. Cope says there's a Ripper camp up there.
Rippers? This far north?
Yeah, Boozer. What the hell's going on with these guys? Alki said the Rippers were looking for us. That we had a price on our head.
What the hell? How's that possible? I mean, sure, I've killed my share of crazy bastards, but I never went out of my way. Not that I remember.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Rippers. Deacon out.
Your friends, too. If you join us.
Disciples even listen to this shit. Okay, here we go. Cope, it's done. The Rippers up here won't bother anyone ever again.
Oh, St. John, that's good news. I talked to Manny the other day, some of the others. I know you've been doing things for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Mark Copeland out.
more scrap.
Deke, you there? You find that Ripper camp?
Yeah, Boozer, I found it.
You think they were up here looking for us?
I don't know, Boozman. I was too busy stopping them from cutting my eyes out to ask.
Sorry, brother. I wish I'd been there.
Sure, man. Yeah, I know. Deacon out.
Could make something out of this. She was dragged through here. If you hurt her, you sons of bitches, I'm gonna kill every last one of you.
shot me!
Tractor in here.
Free rule of the world, huh? Not if they're all dead.
No, she's not in here. Where are you, Lisa? She's gotta be out here somewhere.
At the gathering last night, I cut away my name. I cut away my past. I bled for Carlos. The pain.
Interesting.
Lit.
I will be free at the rising.
I must get low. I must get low. I must get low. I must get low. I must get low.
I have given up my name.
Carlos isn't his real name. That he got a book. Something.
What was
that? Castanvenida. No.
Something.
Again, I said anything.
Right.
No one is joining you! Hey, look. Now you're found. Yeah?
No matter what they do to you, just hang on.
Let's go look.
Lisa, I'm coming for you. Thank you. This way. She's gotta be this way.
Lisa's gotta be up there.
I'm coming, kid.
Here! He's here! No!
Got him. Oh, get low, asshole.
Lisa. All right, Lisa. Oh, Jesus, what have we done to you? Lisa. Lisa? Hey. Sweetheart.
No!
Hey!
No!
Hey! Shut up! Lisa, it's me. It's Deacon. Remember? Deacon? Okay. All right. That's all right. It's all right. Come on. You okay? God damn it. Can you run? Do you know where the visitor center is? All right. That's where my bike is. I need you to run there as fast as you can. Don't stop.
Don't stop.
All right. Don't stop. No matter what. You ready? Huh? Go.
Lisa, get down! Lisa, run.
Rippers.
You're gonna die.
Get down, get down.
Okay, here we go. Yeah, always. You don't need these.
on the path.
Get to my bike. Run.
We're safe now. Are you okay?
No.
Listen to me. To the south of here, there's a camp at Lost Lake. It's nothing like the hot springs. Iron Mike, he's not like Mrs. Tucker.
I hated Mrs. Tucker.
Well, you wouldn't be alone there. This is a nice camp, and it's a safe place.
Okay.
Hold on.
Ricky! Ricky, come back. Ricky, are you still on this channel? Lost Lake Camp, come in.
Deacon? Long time no hear. What do you want?
Just meet me, okay? On the Cascade Highway where it intersects with the old Belknap Road. I'm heading there now.
You know what Iron Mike said? The night you and Boozer rode out of here?
Yeah. That. Listen! That's why I radioed you and not Schizo. Iron Mike doesn't even have to know about this. I got a kid here.
What?
Well, I mean, not a kid. A survivor. She's been out here a long time.
You've got a survivor, and you're bringing her to Lost Lake.
No, you're bringing her to Lost Lake. I'm bringing her to you. Ricky, you there?
Yeah, okay. I'm on my way. Lost Lake out.
Ricky? Yeah, okay, you're welcome. You're gonna like it there, kid. It's like I said, Iron Mike, he's, he likes to yell a lot. Look, don't let him bother you. You got that? Anyway, there's this guy named Schizo. He bothers you at all. Well, just tell Ricky. Or, tell Addie. She's the camp's doctor. You tell her. And Addie's, she's good. She's got medicine, you know, to clean up those cuts. I mean, you don't want to get infected. They're gonna help you out, kid. You can count on them, even if you, even if you screw up. Oh.
Hey, Ricky.
Hey, Deke. I'm surprised. What, did Tucker give up the slave trade?
Lisa, this is, Ricky. She's gonna, take you to a safe place.
Nothing has changed, Deke. Iron Mike is not gonna pay you for this.
Pay me for... Oh, come on. That's not... Excuse me. That's not what this is about. It's not about collecting a bounty or anything. You just take her. Huh?
What's wrong with her, Deke?
What's wrong with her? She was... Had to run in with some rippers. I had to...
Hey, Lisa. Hi, I'm Ricky. Listen, do you like to go fishing? I love fishing. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Would you want to go fishing with me? Yeah? Come on, I'm going to tell you about Lost Lake. It has the clearest water you have ever seen. And the fish, oh my God. The fish in the morning, they jump this high. I'll show you. When we go, we're gonna have such a good time. Make sure you hold on tight, okay? Ready?
I really appreciate it.
If you want to swing by.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Oh.
Use everything.
Deke, you there? Hot Springs to Deacon St. John.
Tucker, I'm here.
I expected you back by now. Did you find the girl, Lisa?
No, Tuck, no. The Rippers cut her up pretty bad, and she didn't make it.
God damn it. We needed her. Now the digging's going to get even further behind.
Well, look on the bright side, Tuck. One less mouth to feed, yeah?
You get out there and find me some warm bodies, or there won't be any mouths left to feed. Tucker out.
Okay, I'm gonna get right on that.